So in this problem, we know that the lifetime of the excited states has lifetime, so delta t equals 3 microseconds.